sitting down to eat. I was sitting down to eat, just about to begin, when someone knocked on the door and said, "Can I come in?" When I opened up the door, what did I see? It was a great big elephant looking at me. I said, "Oh no, what can I do?" "If you got enough for one," she said, "you got enough for two." "I've got enough for me, yes, that's true. If I've got enough for me, I've got enough for you. Come on in." "Thank you," said the elephant. So we both sat down, just about to begin. Someone knocked and called, "Can I come in?" I opened up the door, and what did I see? It was a great big tiger growling at me. I said, "Oh no, this can't be." "If you got enough for two," he growled, "you got enough for three." "I've got enough for elephant, yes, that's true. If I've got enough for her, I've got enough for you. Come on in." "Thank you," growled the tiger. So three sat down, just about to begin. Someone knocked on the door and puffed, "Can I come in?" When I opened up the door, what did I see? It was a big brown bear huffing at me. I said, "Oh no, not one more." "If you got enough for three," she huffed, "you got enough for four." "I've got enough for elephant and tiger, that's true. If I've got enough for them, I've got enough for you. Come on in." "Thank you," huffed the bear. Now four sat down, just about to begin. Someone knocked and snarled, "Can I come in?" I opened up the door, and what did I see? It was a great big lion roaring at me. I said, "Oh no, not more, please." "If you got enough for four," he roared, "then five can squeeze." "I've got enough for elephant, tiger, and bear. Yes, that's true. If I've got enough for them, I've got enough for you. Come on in." "Thank you," roared the lion. Now there are five just about to begin. Someone knocked on the door and moaned, "Can I come in?" When I opened up the door, what did I see? A very large hippo bubbling at me. I said, "Oh no, now I'm in a fix." "If you got enough for five," she blubbered, "you got enough for six." "I've got enough for elephant, tiger, bear, and lion. Yes, that's true. If I've got enough for them, I've got enough for you. Come on in." "Thank you," blubbered the hippo. Now we were six, just about to begin. Someone knocked and yelled, "Can I come in?" I opened up the door. And what did I see? A big rhinoceros snorting at me. I said, "Oh no, where will I sit?" "If you got enough for six," he snorted, "then seven will fit." "I have enough for elephant, tiger, bear, lion, and hippo. Yes, that's true. If I've got enough for them, I've got enough for you. Come on in." "Thank you," snorted the rhinoceros. There were seven. All sitting, just about to begin. Someone knocked on the door and saying, "Can I come in?" When I opened up the door, what did I see? A big blue whale spouting water at me. I said, "Oh no, you're much too late." "If you've got enough for seven," she spouted, "you've got enough for eight." "I've got enough for elephant, tiger, bear, lion, hippo, and rhino. That's true. If I've got enough for them, I've got enough for you. Come on in." "Oh, thank you," spouted the whale. It was crowded with eight, just about to begin. someone knocked and cried, "Can I come in?" When I opened up the door, what did I see? It was a bumpy crocodile smiling at me. I said, "Oh no, not you too. I've got enough for 8, he smiled, "then 9 will do. I have enough for elephant, tiger, and bear, lion, hippo, and rhino, and whale. Yes, that's true. I've got enough for them, so I've got enough for you. Come on in." "Thank you," smiled the crocodile. There were 9 squeezed in, just about to begin. Someone tapped on the door and said, "Can I come in?" When I opened up the door, what did I see? It was a teeny tiny caterpillar looking at me. I said, "Oh no, what can I do? I don't think there's room for you." She said, "Yes, there is. I'm sure there's room." She crawled in the door. And the house went.